Hey, it's me, Vinny. Pick up that crow. The Lombardis paid your bail. They're generous men, but they're all about reciprocity, if you get what I mean. Let's see if you're up to the job. Knock over that house for me. The last one. Some dope left a flashlight on the ground. Take it, but don't let nobody see the light and call the cops. Good job. Time to redistribute a little wealth. Time to bail, man. Get in the car. Don't let nobody see you with that crowbar. Good job, man. This just might work. Go get some sleep and we'll pick this up in the morning. Mm-hmm. Check the computer. There's a few things I need to tell you. Tools for thieves, here. Great. Now. Go hawk your loot at the pawn shop first. You'll need empty pockets at Greenview 109.
Welcome.
It's time for Greenview 109. Get me that TV, and don't pawn it off.
See, you got my screen. Go to Black Bay. I set up. Yeah, good. Now here you can. Okay. Now drive back to 110 and break.
I just heard you don't even know how to pick a lock. Go learn the basics. I'm sure you've got enough skill by now.
Perfect. Now, go buy yourself a DIY simple lockpick on Tools for Thieves. Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage. You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house. For a real job, you gotta scope the joint. Go to 111 by 7 a.m. and watch.
Welcome.
There's a box in there. Wait for them to leave and get me that box. The Lombardis think their friend on Greenview needs a new window, but they think the one they got's fine. Go prove them wrong. You need to learn how to deal with standard locks. If it ain't broke, fix it with a crowbar. Word on the street is the toilet in Greenview 113 is not broke. next task.
Welcome.
I need you to learn how to climb a lattice. Like a man spider, you know?
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
You know what else ain't broke? Is Greenview 104's windshield. Greenview 108 spends way too much time in front of the TV. Be a good neighbor and help him out.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
Thank you.
want someone to see their own necklace at the pawn shop, you gotta break it down first.
Welcome.